Hi, I'm Crystal with Microsoft Accessibility. Today I'm going to show you how to fix an issue with keyboard shortcuts not opening assistive technology on Windows 10.
In a graphic, a man is at a computer and a question mark pops up. A hand extends from the computer and points to the keyboard. Microsoft support made easy.
If your existing keyboard shortcut does not open your assistive technology, you will need to create a new one. Here's how to create a new keyboard shortcut.
Press Control, Windows, Enter to start narrator.
Starting narrator.
Bring focus to the desktop by pressing Windows D as in Delta.
DFS Reader.
Select and delete the shortcut that doesn't work.
JAWS 2018, 2 of 3.
Open File Explorer by pressing Windows E as in Echo and navigate to the Assistive Technology executable file.
E. File Explorer, Desktop. Videos, OS Disk, C, selected. Program Files, 3 of 8, selected, Enter. Freedom Scientific, selected, On, Tool, Enter. FS Reader, JAWS, 5 of 8, selected, On, Enter. 2018, Enter. XSD, selected, On. JFW, selected, On, Tooltip. File Description, Application File for JAWS Company.
Press Shift F10 to open the context menu and select Create Shortcut.
Context, Menu, Create Shortcut.
If asked to place the shortcut on the desktop, go ahead and select Yes.
Yes.
Press Windows D as in Delta to bring focus back to the desktop.
D.
Select the new shortcut on the desktop and press Alt Enter.
JFW, Shortcut, Alt Enter, Shortcut Properties.
Select the Shortcut tab.
Selected, Shortcut tab item.
Navigate to the Keyboard Shortcut field and type the keyboard shortcut you want to use.
Shortcut key, Alt J.
Select OK.
OK, button, and desktop.
If your keyboard shortcut is still not working, then we recommend performing a clean boot in order to identify any application conflicts. Check out the link in the video description on how to perform a clean boot.
Otherwise, you will have to perform a reset of the operating system. Press Windows I to go to Settings.
Win I, Settings, Search Box.
Select Update and Security.
Privacy, Update and Security, 13 of 13. Enter.
Select Recovery.
Recovery, 5 of 10. Enter. Recovery.
Select Get Started.
Get started with resetting this PC. Button. Reset this PC. Keep my files. Button.
If you enjoyed this video, please select the like button and subscribe to our channel for more videos on assistive technology.
Microsoft logo in high contrast. Logo in Braille. Logo in sign language. Standard Microsoft logo.
Microsoft.